I never saw him buy fucking anything. And I have a coffee mug at my house. It's just because he knows I'm a Scorpio. And he went out and bought me a coffee mug for my birthday one year. And I'm like, what the fuck? Coffee. And like, I remember like Phil and Mike came in the bus and I'm just sitting there with a puzzled look on my face. And they're like, what's up, man? I'm like, oh, he just bought me a mug for my birthday. And they're like, what? So random. The most fucking random thing ever. And this mug, I mean, it's, I will never get rid of this. This thing, it must have been like 50 cents. I mean, it's like one of those coffee mugs that you find at the dollar store. Like it's ceramic, but there's definitely air bubbles in there because it saved the company money. It's because it weighs like 3 ounces.
Oh my god!
I fucking love it. It's my favorite fucking thing. Dude, I'm gonna send you a picture of this fucking mug, and you gotta run it when you run this podcast.
We will. We're gonna have a big photo.
Dude,
of
you
it.
Have no when you see this fucking thing.
I'm crying right now.
You're gonna die laughing.